Hi friends, I'm back with another video. Today I'll be sharing the confirmation of the 4G Airtel data which I got, which is in surprise for this holy offer of 10 GB. And what I have to do for that is I have to just install the My Airtel app, which is here, and you have to just claim the offer from here. If in case you have not claimed the offer, so in this top here it will be showing that 10 GB free data, and you have to just click claim. It will show a confirmation message for that. You have to click on that, and today as in surprise I just checked my data balance and it was showing 13.3 GB. so 4 GB I initially already have, so 10 GB as in free data which I got, and I'm really surprised to see the 4G speed of 10 GB data. So I wonder, I'll be using it for my official purpose now, and Airtel definitely has got a great speed. Though I have got the Jio Prime option which is available, but as you can see the option part, like Airtel Jio is not responding to the speed, as you all know, since it is a free data, so the speed is not up to the mark. So definitely Airtel is far better than that in comparison to the speed. And now if it is cheaper as well, then why not? I would definitely suggest Airtel. So but the bad news is that it is only for the postpaid users. So I am